Can hook up dual camera 7-inch monitor digital wireless system. First open the package and take out all items. Two camera, monitor, cigarette lighter adapter, three power cords, and other parts. All these items would be shown in video of how to use. First, to connecting the monitor to power. With cigarette lighter adapter. The green splice connector for optional use. Plugged DC of monitor. The monitor comes on auto with no signals tips. Light on switch also light up. Power wires. Split red and black wires. Black is pairing button, idle it normally it use if signals loosen don't come back. Cut off the outer skin to reveal the copper wire inside. Connecting red wire to tail light circuit, black wire to ground. The monitor display the pictures auto immediately. No color difference. Now connecting second camera to power. Red wire to tail light positive N2. Black wire to ground. See clearly if wires going to. Sorry, the antennas should be hooked at start. Be careful, gently tighten the antenna screw or will damage it. Be careful for all antennas. Red words, rec means it's on recording. Blue words, CAM1 means current is camera 1 channel. Power button on off the screen. CH button switch among channel camera 1, camera 2, camera 1 and 2. Left is cam 1 channel, right is cam 2 channel. Click menu button, enter menu mode. Record, play system. Mirror flip picture, pairing. SEL button is enter key. Under menu mode, the menu key is quick functions. Picture switched among normal, mirrored, vertical flip, horizontal flip. Enter guidelines on off mode. Turn on the guidelines. Plus button and minus button. Play video. Quit video mode. Loop recording on, off optional. Next, let me show how to use others' optional bracket mounts. Loose the screws on both sides. First, let's try fan bracket with double-sided adhesive. Next is windshield mount of suction cup mount. The suction cup mount not included in package because size limit. Contact us by email legallu@outlook.com. Got one free.